Hi, in this video, I'm going to show you how to password protect a folder. In order to learn how to put a password on a folder, you have to watch this video very carefully and follow every step in this video. So, why to lock a folder? Locking a folder means that it's only accessible to those who have password. So, it's a great way to restrict access to your important files. So before starting this video, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, then please consider subscribing it. And if you like this video, please hit the like button. And during the process, if you face any difficulty, then please comment below. To set password for folder, we are going to use WinRAR software. It's the simplest and easiest way to lock a folder. Although most of the computers have WinRAR, but if you don't have, then I have given the link in the video description, so you can download it from there. So once you open that link, you have to choose your version. It's either 32-bit or 64-bit, depending on your operating system. So once you install the software, to add password to folder, you have to right-click on your folder and click on Add to Archive. Here you have to choose folder name. So in our case, it's folder.rar. So we have to click on this Set Password button and you have to click your password. So we are going to enter the password. It's 12345. Re-enter 12345. So it's 12345. And if we click on OK, and now you have to click on OK. Now this is the new folder. If you click on it, now we are going to extract the files. Now here you can see the dialog box appear, enter password. So if we enter some wrong password, it will say the specified password is incorrect. So this way you can password protect a folder using WinRAR. If you face any problem or difficulty during the whole process, then please comment below. I will surely respond to your queries. And in the end, if you like this video, please hit the like button and do subscribe to my channel for more updates. Thank you.